We are back. It's getting wild here today. I lost control when I lost my voice. I can see that now. You have to be loud and strong to control all you folks. This is great fun. Watch out for
this. Being a good kisser doesn't hurt.
No, that's true, too. This is the $200 puzzle, and whoever wins this gets to play it for the cash word, which is worth $2,000. And if you're ready to go, Belinda, David, you'll be given a clue, so take a look at your monitor, and everybody at home's going to get the word. Just a second, they have it. Belinda, please.
Me?
Yes, ma'am.
unclothed. strip.
Okay. David?
Orange.
Peel.
Yes.
Very good.
I can't tell you the metal picture I had. But
you don't have to tell me. We have peel, Betty.
Is it Gypsy Rose Lee?
Is it Gypsy Rose Lee? Next word, please. There it is. David, you're up.
Tossles.
Fringe.
Okay, Belinda?
Fringed. Tassels?
Yes.
Oh, tassels. Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's really
not the, not, it's not the same. They're negotiating over there.
Let's just keep rolling. How do you spell
tassels? T-O, this was T-A, I suppose.
You don't spell tassels.
Except in England, where you spell tassels, T-A.
If you have a broad A, too bad. We have peel and we have tassels, and Vicky guesses, and that's all there is to it.
Is it a strip teaser?
Yeah.
Is it a strip teaser? And Belinda goes, yeah.
Okay. Well, it should be.
Yes, it should.
Might have been. It probably will be. Here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home has the word. Belinda?
Satin. Silk.
Ooh. That's right.
Is
that it? Yeah. Heel, tassels, and silk. Vicky?
Lingerie?
Is it lingerie?
No. I know I'm in the area.
You're definitely.
I know I am. In the
area. I have an idea. Do you have an idea?
I have an idea. Not about that.
Yes, no, please. I just. I'll never learn. Okay. Here we go. Next word, please. Oh, okay, Belinda.
Oh. Auditory. Sound.
Okay, David, you got a chance now.
Hear.
Listen.
Okay, Belinda.
Organ.
Ear?
Yeah.
We all know it. Heel, tassels, silk, ears, Vicky.
Is it corn?
I wasn't in the area.
Is it corn? Yes.
Tassels?
I have no idea.
Yeah, is that what the thing is? On the end.
Yeah. Right.
Really?
Okay, you have the $200, Belinda. You now lead $200 to 100 for David. And there's the...
Oh, no.
The magic toaster for you once again.
Oh, into every life a little rain must fall.
You do very well with this.
I hate these.
Nevertheless, it's worth $2,000. It's everybody at home what our cash word is today.
Show them.
Has nothing to do with the score of the game,
it.
As you know.
They can't possibly like it any better than
and
I do.
And if you're ready, Vicky, we're ready for clue number one, and stop complaining. I'm sorry, I popped out.
Escape.
Okay, clue number two.
Shadows.
Lurk.
That's yes!
Are you still upset about the magic toaster now? Don't you feel better about it now?
Yeah, a little better.
That was perfect clues and very, very nice gameplay.
Thanks.
Belinda, was lovely. Very nicely done, in fact. You got $2,000. The next time the cash word will be worth $1,000. With our score, $200 for Belinda, $100 for David, we will change partners.
Bye, guys.
Million.
Zonk on Let's Make a Deal, followed by Press Your Luck. Stay tuned.
Here we go. This is the $300 puzzle, and if you're all set to go, let's do it. Betty and Vicky will be given the clues. We'll show the folks at home what this $300 first clue word is. The first guess, there it is. And Vicky, start us off, won't you?
Party!
Celebration.
Betty?
No.
Unexpected. Surprise! Yes!
We have surprise. This is for the game, Melinda.
I'll say party.
Is it a party? No.
Nope.
Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is going to get it, too. They have it. And Betty, you're up now.
Chicano.
Mexican.
Right. That's it. Perfect clue. Okay, we have surprise and we have Mexican, and this is for the game, Belinda.
Is it a piñata?
Ooh, is it a piñata? That's such a great guess.
Oh, I was so sure.
That's right. That's right.
Very logical. That was a wonderful idea.
Wasn't
okay.
Great?
Yes, it was good.
I know.
Close, but no cigar. Here we go. Next one, please, Betty. There's the word. Everybody at home has it.
Okay. Charge.
Okay, we'll allow that.
March. No.
Okay, Vicky.
Still there.
Ambush.
Attack.
Yes, excellent. Great clue. Surprise, Mexican attack. David?
Is it an ambush?
Is it ambush? No. Shh. Anybody know here?
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay, Vicky, an idea maybe?
It ain't Mitsubishi.
I have a feeling I should know, but I...
No. Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
I don't.
Here it comes. There it is. Vicky.
Dallas.
Texas.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, well, of course. But of course.
Surprise, Mexican attack in Dallas, David.
Is it the Alamo?
Is it the Alamo?
Oh, whoa. The plot sickens.
Wow. Wait a minute. Wait a second. I've got another answer, but it can't be that. Okay. No, it's not Custer's Last Stand.
Is it J.R. Ewing? Naturally. It's Joan Collins.
All right, there's the word to everybody at home. Vicky.
Confucius.
Say.
Yes, we'll get it on that. We'll get the same. I have an idea. I wonder if that could be what it is. We have surprise, Mexican attack. Texas, saying, David.
You know it, arriba.
I feel silly. Is it arriba? Okay.
Come on, you can't do this.
Vicky, do you know what it is?
It's remember the Alamo.
Is it remember the Alamo?
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Yes. We'll come back in a minute after this commercial message.
Bingo America Winner Wednesday brings you the GSN Economic.
We're out of time. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.